Sideways marching is a great exercise for our hips and our balance control. It really builds upon the weight shifts that are so key to our walking cycle. When we do this exercise, we want to do it to the right and to the left, making sure that we're giving equal treatment to both sides. And you want to spend about 2 to 3 minutes doing this exercise, again, to get those benefits to improve that hip control and your balance.